So a chemical bond, according to valence bond theory, is simply when you have something like a hydrogen atom with one electron. So these two are now unbonded. If you want to bond them, then they move together. These two bonds, these two lone electrons here overlap and they form a pair.